Before he left the earth, Jesus prayed a specific prayer for believers. He prayed that we would be one, one voice, one mind, one spirit, just as he and the Heavenly Father are united as one. Why? So that the world would see our example of unity, see the power in the unity, and come to an understanding that Jesus Christ truly is the Son of God sent to be the Savior of the world. That's how crucial unity is right now among believers. Here's the thing about unity. The Bible describes it as harmony in Psalm chapter 133. And when you think about harmony, it doesn't mean we're all on the same focus, on the same note, or playing the same instrument. It just means we're all singing the same song. That's my prayer right now for believers all over the world, that we would sing the same song, the song of the redeemed, the song that Jesus truly is the answer for the world right now.